Keep an eye out for our powerful Thnks Fr.